Hi, my name is Logan Davis. I'm a senior attackman here at CSU Pueblo.
Hi, my name is Kevin Gallagher. I'm a junior midfield here at CSU Pueblo.
So throughout the fall, we've had a lot of challenges on the field, off the field. So we've basically been running all fall. We've been working out, weightlifting, practicing under the lights here at Gonzales Stadium. And we're gearing up with a 40-man roster. This is the biggest roster we've had in CSU Pueblo men's lacrosse history. And with spring coming around the corner, we're looking at more challenges on the field as well as logistically.
Being a Western-based program, traveling takes up a significant portion of our budget. We're asking that any friends, families, or supporters that are able to consider donating to our program. The money that would be donated would help us pay for food, airplane tickets, charter buses, and everything we'd need to compete this spring.
So as we get into 2023 spring, we're very excited. We have a lot of goals we want to accomplish, and with your support, that can help us to accomplish these goals. We hope to see you on the road or even here at Gonzales Stadium.
Go Pack.